Here is your winner, and still WWE Champion, Brock Lesnar.
That was one of the most dominant performances I have ever seen, guys.
Brock Lesnar left little doubt who is the better man tonight.
Arena.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, The Rock!
He's headlined WrestleManias, a double-digit world champion, and perhaps the greatest name in all of not only sports entertainment, but entertainment.
Listen to these people.
He is clashing with a pillar of WCW who has only gotten stronger as the years have gone by.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, The Rock!
Hey guys, unsurprisingly so, social media right now is buzzing.
Well, because he represents millions and millions, literally. More than 415 million followers on social media. They smell it all right. Indeed, the great one.
For the Goldberg Storm.
And what a storm it promises to be. Moments away from an explosion of offense from Goldberg.
You can feel it. The entire WWE Universe anticipating Goldberg's display of dominance.
You're right about that, Saxton, save one exception. The man standing across the ring from Goldberg. He's not excited. He's next.
Goldberg chomping at the bit to get to his opponent.
One of the most intimidating superstars to ever grace the WWE locker room. When you face off against Goldberg, you know you are next.
Absolutely, Byron. You have to worry about your name being added to the long list of names that have fallen at the hands of Goldberg.
But standing across the ring from him is the people's champ himself, The Rock. Whether it's on the mic or in the ring, The Rock is all about making his opponents feel small, weak, and unworthy of being in his presence.
And he'll do all that while his millions and millions of adoring fans cheer him on. The people love their champion.
You know, Goldberg is fearless and possesses immense power. Corey, can those things be matched by an opponent?
No, you don't want to go that route. Goldberg likes to work quickly and end it early. You have to drag the match out. Bring everything to a screeching halt. Be strategic.
Enough already.
Goldberg with a dump. Will it be? And a quick kick out.
Not a whole lot of luster behind that kick out. All the way up. And the
big time power.
Oh, that right there.
Uh-oh.
Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on his way there.
Taking a trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count.
Whip back into the ring.
Goldberg lining it up. Here we go.
Inside of Goldberg just came to a boiling point there.
Jawbreaker interrupts the attack.
And The Rock is finally changing the tempo with that attack.
Now's a chance for The Rock.
Here he goes for the win. Instantly, he has his shoulders up.
He didn't even let the ref start the count.
Oh, with authority. He's turning the tables. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Plucked out of the air.
Counters on counters. Technical prowess on display.
Oh, atomic drop!
Tagged with a punch.
Look at this. Oh, a backbreaker!
Right to the spine. The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
The Rock set it up.
Rock got it. I think it's over.
Two! Oh, he gets the shoulder up before three.
You have to ask, does Goldberg still have enough to wipe out the cobwebs and find the upper hand?
The Rock is already unloaded with everything he's got, and it wasn't able to end this. You've got to wonder what else he needs to do. A armbar.
Punishing stretch. Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Goldberg!
Jackhammer!
The Rock just got checked in!
Two! Out! And Goldberg's angry. Goldberg is getting that look in his eye, saying, you want more, then bring it. He's heading to the floor, but he can't take his time.
After what we've seen so far, you cannot question the lengths these superstars are willing to go.
The limits of physical exhaustion are being surpassed at this point.
He can't take any more of this.
Yeah, he's got to dig deep and find another win if he wants to stay in this.
Yeah, the Brahma Bull has been taken by the horns.
I wish someone would put you out the pasture.
Goldberg setting him up. Here it comes, Byron.
We're gonna see it. We're gonna see it. We're gonna see that.